Every night, the world-famous Edinburgh Tattoo draws to a close with the haunting sound of a solo piper playing high on the castle ramparts. Now, our solo piper plays a remarkable hymn from the 17th century, written by John Newton, a slave ship captain who underwent a great religious conversion after nearly losing his life at sea. The tune is remarkable because it also underwent a conversion from hymn to chart topper when the band and the pipes and drums of the Royal Scots Dragoon Guards took it to number one in the charts for 6 weeks in May 1972. Amazing Grace.